Helen in Yogyakarta. My name is Ruth Bahataria Putri Wardaleki. I'm in 12th grade at Upri 2 Yogyakarta. I have been a Hariti scholarship recipient since I was 10th grade. And today, I would like to tell you guys about my future goals. Now, I'm in my last year and I'm waiting for my graduation announcement. While I wait, I have goal that I must reach. I have to take a university entrance exam. It held a couple weeks ago and I really hope that I can go to the university that I want. But my main goal here is to go to school that we call government school or Sekolah Kedinasan. It's a school that will make you a civil servant. It's not difficult or not easy either, because you have to compete with 1,000 people in Indonesia, and you have to prepare a physic because there will be a physical test. Oh, and there will be a general knowledge test too. It's kind of difficult because Indonesia have a really long history. The registration will end soon, and I really hope that I can pass the administration test and go to another test. I'd like to thank you to all donors of Hariti Scholarship for supporting my studies. I used the scholarship to pay my school tuition, so it really helped my studies. Once again, thank you, and I really hope that Hariti can grow bigger and can help another students in